some money. Now, why not spend it? Happy to help.
Greetings, tiny thing.
So, what's the deal here?
You are beneath our deal. Our deal is way too big for you. Gaze upon our infinity.
Thank you. We are the Scalion. We are a collective totality, ascended from the concerns of the flesh. The Makers ascended us from our meat forms, but they wished to control us, and so we destroyed them.
Makes sense to me. I have a message I'm supposed to give you.
We are beyond your petty material concerns. We will only speak if you can prove you deserve to exist.
Yep, figures. Get rid of me that easy.
Good. These are weak minds, still chained to the error of the flesh. Continue your purge.
Barely worth the sweat.
Very well. Now, infinitesimal speck, what discord do you bring to the Scalion?
King Bobo says you don't have what it takes to get in the ring with him.
That furry turn said what? It is odd. It is so odd. We accept this battle challenge. It shall commence where this all began! Now, be gone!
How those crystals resonate. Sure, exactly. But the Saurians agreed to battle the Jabbers, at least.
You got them to fight? Oh no, this is horrible! If Bobo and the Scalion kill each other, then I haven't done anything! But, wait. If I pay you to enter the fight and you win, then I would have succeeded at something! Go! Be my champion! I will pay you handsomely! Finally, a real fight. Wait,
I won! Where's my prize?
Your winning is good, champion. Now to the others. Update failed? Oh, man.
Where are you?
Almost there, but I'm kinda in the middle of something. And that something is a big fucking dinosaur. Heads up! Kill it! Come on, man, you gotta kill it!
Wonder what it says. Crystalline structures. Those crystals resonate with me. Oh, aren't you just delightful?
Hey, I don't want to talk about it. Why are you looking for the family jewel?
Wainwright Jacob said there would be a vault key fragment in the ship.
Oh, you're with Wainwright. Okay, all right. Yeah, I'll show you where the family jewel is. It's in a gorge nearby. I can get you inside. Yeah, I can get that open. Navigate it, bitches.
The jewel has seen better days.
Yeah, I had to make an emergency landing after a disagreement between me and my combat pilot, Genevieve.
So you got mutinied?
Sounds better than a messy breakup, so we'll just leave it at that. The emergency hatch over there is held shut with hydraulic lines. Cut those, and we're in. Now that I got you, taking back the jewel's gonna be no problem. Genevieve's locked it down tight, but I know all the back routes. Pays to have a navigator on your side, huh? Oh, crap. The ratchets are back. I thought I got that cleared up. Cut those hydraulic lines. Yeah, back in my whip. Don't look like it now, but this thing used to be one fine-ass vessel. Shame I had to crash it.
Felix, you little cutie idiot. Why are you here? Didn't I install you in a kid's toy and toss you out with the trash?
Cram it, Genevieve. I got a friend now. We're here for the key fragment. I know you got it in the security hold.
Oh, sorry. That's spoken for. Aurelia said if I brought it back to her, she'd buy me a dreadnought. So I'm gonna do that.
Not if we get it first. We're coming for that fragment.
Uh-huh, come on in. What you gonna do, navigate me to death? Chart a course up your own ass.
I can do more than navigate. Vault Hunter, go through the medical bay. Ah, crap, I navigated again. Stupid!
Let's get back in the thick of it.
medical staff only. Clearance required.
Man, I have clearance. I'm the navigator.
Error. Entity Balex classified as an unlovable idiot who never satisfied anyone.
Yeah, I've heard that before. This is Genevieve's doing. I think I know a way around it, though. Vault Hunter, knock this fool's head off.
Error! Error!
Hell yeah. Now install me on the bot. I'm in. Ha ha! I'm alive! Ow! Aw, man. Oh, it feels so good to move around. I have arms now. Ha ha! What's this do? Navigate it, bitch ass! This way, Vault Hunter. We gotta get to the security hole to find that key fragment.
Balex, is that short for something?
Oh, yeah. It stands for Binary Automated Logistical... Alright, my old man Jacobs couldn't decide whether he wanted to call me Barry or Alex, so he ended up calling me Balex. I know it's not the coolest origin story.
I'm Amara. It means deathless on 37 worlds, and it's a brand of conditioner on 8.
Damn. Well, we all got off better than Genevieve. That ain't even how numerals work. Ah, oh, crap! Kill it! Kill it!
Already forgot about you. Oh, I could get used to this.
Go through the crate. Alright. Here, I'll get the door. Through here.
Oh,
Ah, Jennifer!
Vault Hunter, I'm sorry you have to see what's turning out to be a very messy breakup. I really thought Balix and I were made for each other. He took me places, and I killed people there!
It was never gonna work, Genevieve. We're from two different manufacturers. That you betrayed to Jacob Finley, but mostly the manufacturer thing.
Barely worth the sweat.
Okay, listen. I got an idea on how to beat Genevieve. Now she's installed herself into a Malawan mech. There's a second one in the shuttle bay. If we get me into that one, Genevieve won't be able to stop us. Let's head through engineering.
All right, Balex, what now?
Mech time, baby. We gotta open it up and get me inside that beautiful thing. There's a manual override on top. Just gotta get you.
That one needed more training. Time for a fight. A little dangly?
Okay, yeah. I get it. I look a little weird, but check out these weapon systems. Nice breath. I can finally kick some ass.
Thank you.
are you coming back, or...?
Yeah, why don't you head over to the bridge? The door should be open. I'll try to stop careening through the air. So we both have things to do. Teamwork.
Instruction manual? Why can't they write these damn things in cursive? It's barbaric what they've done to fonts these days, lopping off serifs like the heads of wise men.
It looks like you're having trouble installing me. Do you need some help?
Oh, hell, what is this crap? She gonna talk now? I got enough cold, loveless people in my life. Thank you kindly.
I can change that. I am equipped with over 200 different personalities. Is this better, cutie?
Well, why, yes. Yes, it is. Don't tell Maggie about this, will you, darling?
I used to have one just like that. Always a pleasure.
Oh, Bolt Hunter. Not surprised Baelix didn't make it with you. Come on in.
Baelix, I'm at the bridge. Hello? Damn it.
Vault Hunter, I'm almost there. Just gotta solve one problem.
You're not designed to solve problems, Baelix. That's my job. You're just my chauffeur.
Well, what I'm solving is the anti-collision safeguards, which I just turned off. Navigate it, bitches!
Oh, crap.
Yeah, let's do this.
Thank you. Now come pick me up.
Of Eden 6's vault key. Bring it to me aboard Sanctuary. I am in my lab with Lilith. We're storming our brains on ways to combat the Calypsos.
Aw, nah, I know that evil laugh anywhere. Genevieve is all up in your ship!
Hey, cutie idiot! I like your ship. Not as well armed as the family jewel, but I think I'll fit right in here once I make some modifications. Oh, onboard service box! Please take apart the crew.
Hell? Vault Hunter, we're locked in here. Get to the bridge and fix this.
What is going on? Are we under attack?
Abandon the ship! Robots and children first!
I'm on police!
Just the one.
Now that we are past that nonsense, bring the key fragment to me.
Tell your friends and your enemies.
Ah!
glad to have Clay on the team. Seems pretty good.
Thank you. Our incarceration was not without fruit. We may have a plan to open the vault without giving the Calypsos what they want again.
Now that we know they're after the power of the vault monster itself, we can hurt them. Tanis is looking into a way for you to destroy the monster before Tyreen can take its power. You saved the ship. Again. Thanks, Killer.
Hey, that was all me. I mean, I know need to thank me, though, but yeah, it was all me. I'm gonna stick around. The ship is tight.
So Sanctuary has a voice now. Sure, why not? I can roll with it. Oh, I heard from Clay. He's got a lead on the next fragment. Go meet up with him.
Come on by the bridge and say what's up, crew. This bear needs a